"Why, I wish he could receive this award in person at this moment." In line with his conscience, Xu Zhiyong has been fighting for Chinese democracy and freedom and freedom of speech for many years. I hope that the international community will continue to speak out, not only for his personal situation, but also for calling on the Chinese government to honor the rights of citizens granted by the Constitution. Thank you very much.